How's it going, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? Wooders World here, and welcome to a very exciting start of a new series. It's the Minecraft Chronicles on holiday. Now, you'll see I've built myself a little house in the middle of nowhere in the background from where we are now. But I've been having a fiddling around, and I've installed a couple of mods, which you'll notice to the right-hand side of the screen here. There's a few different, like, funky flowers and different things like that. And there's a massive palm tree here. And we are playing Tropicraft. So very much welcome back to my series, and this is actually the main world, so there's nothing too modded in here except for the different flowers. These I have actually spawned in myself, the palm trees, although there is a few of them around as well. But what we need to do to get to the Tropicraft world is, first of all, to start things off, we need to collect a few things. Now, what we need to do, we need to make a deck chair, we need to make a pina colada. Oh, that's a pina colada. And we also now then need to drink the pina colada at sunset. Now, this random wall here is bamboo. Now, you get a ton of bamboo, and bamboo is the main building source for Tropicraft. So you can see here, so there's lots of it. So it grows with the same effect as sugarcane. It makes an awesome noise when you crack it. But, you know, from that much there, from all of that, we got a stack and nearly a stack and a half of bamboo, and if we'd have taken up the bottom ones, we'd have probably got more as well. I think that's more than enough from what we need. We do also need to make our deck chair, we need to find some wool. But what I want to do is, obviously, I don't have any weapons or anything like that, so I'm gonna need to make a sword just so we can go and find some sheep. But let's just go and snag a normal tree so we can get our sword. But I hope you're excited about this series, or you're as excited as I am. I've wanted to play Tropicraft for such a long time, but I've always updated my Minecraft, and the Tropicraft mods only as far as 1.4.6. So this is an older version of Minecraft, but do not fear, because it seems to have most of the modern things in it anyway. And when you actually get into the Tropicraft world, actually everything is super cool and super different. Like, there's different mobs and stuff like that in there as well. So it's going to be cool. I'm really excited about this. If the sound sounds a little bit echoey or a little bit funny, please let me know in the comments. I'm actually recording this on my conservatory. I'm actually stuck here. I'm sitting in my conservatory. There's a birdie. It's a really sunny day. It's Bank Holiday Monday today when I'm recording this first session. So I thought I'd take this opportunity to sit in the nice sunshine and make the most of everything that Britain has to offer on a sunny day. So here we are, to the inside of my house. Now, I've made myself a couple of conditions for when we do go into the Tropicraft world. In this chest here, I have a stack of diamonds and a stack of iron. I don't know if you can get diamonds, and I've obviously made myself here a sword and a pick, which we're going to take over, and also a knockback 10, fire aspect 10 fish, just for fun, just because I thought that would be quite cool. But let's actually take the fish for when we go and find our sheep, so we can start using that now. The reason I got these things is because I know diamonds aren't in Tropicraft, or I haven't managed to find any when I've been playing around. Damn, my music's loud. Let me turn that down a little bit. Sound. That's the music you want to turn around. Turn the sound up a little bit. There we go. Okay. Back to normal. So we need to go and find some sheep. That's the first thing we need to do. Then we'll need to pick some of these exotic flowers. Now, this first episode here is literally just going to be getting us to the tropical world. And then we can start to work out where we're going to go. Look, there's another palm tree there. We do actually need to get a coconut as well off the palm tree. But we'll probably use one of them ones which is closer to our house. That noise. Like a slime. I assume he's underground. Oh no, there he is. Yeah. So one thing you don't really need in Tropicraft is slimes, because a lot of the fish will drop slime, and they just seem to die around everywhere. So what's the chances of me not being able to find any sheep? Let's head back over this way, because I know there's a cow. That's a good sign. There's animals over this way. There's lots of animals over this way. So yes, this first episode is literally going to be us. I think I saw a sheep through a crowd over here. Yeah, it's literally going to be us getting ourselves to Tropicraft. And then part two, we're obviously going to start building our first house and start to experience all the things in it together. Moo. So cows, but no sheepsies. Yeah. hoping there's sheep up here. You watch, we're going to spend this whole episode looking for sheep and not being able to find any. Excuse me, Mr. Cow, have you seen any sheep? I do recall starting an episode like that before. Last time we were looking for sheep to make a bed. But what I'll do, if I can't find any in the next 2 minutes, I'll spawn some in. Because this whole point here, or this whole part of the Tropicraft video, isn't about getting lost. It's actually about, you know what, I'm going to start heading back to our house, otherwise I'm never going to be able to find it again. And that was a pretty cool house that I built, so I'm going to head back over this way. You notice I haven't got the mini-map mod in, because I'm back down to 1.4.6. It just didn't seem to work with it. So I just thought, you know what, let's go without. There's a tree, there's a flower. Come on. Come on, Mr. Fish. Let's get out of here. I'm presuming our house is back over this way. So we'll collect this now. Here we go. Here's a pineapple. We need to collect that. But if we hit it, we actually need a whole pineapple. If we hit it with a sword, it gives us chunks. But I think with a fish, there we go. So it gives us a whole pineapple, as you can see there. And there. So we can eventually we'll make ourselves a field full of pineapples. Just saying pumpkins because I can see them in front of me. Not much going on the old sheep frontier. If you see any sheep that I don't find, let me know in the comments. This is not the greatest start that I wanted. But let's go just back to our house. I've got too many items installed just so I can try and get a flavor of what actual items are out and about there. So I'm going to get myself 3 bits of wool. I'm sure that's not a major problem to anybody. If it is, let me know in the comments and I won't do it again. But as this is the first video, let's just get another one of these. I can do naughty things, and then you can tell me in the comments if they are naughty or not. Sound fair? Because that's what's happening anyway. I believe there's no sheep. How bummy. Okay, so let's get too many items on, and we want some wool. We're just going to get white wool, so we do have the adventure. There we go. 3 white wool is what we need. So I think the sheep that I had before, I made my beds out of, which is typical. Okay, so now we need to get some flowers so we can dye. We can make a different colour sunbed. So we've got 1 blue flower. Let's go and get... I think we only need 2 blue flowers. Okay, and these blue flowers aren't called blue flowers. They do have a name. Turn that off now. Camellia diffusa. Wonderful. I wonder if that's a real flower. If you've got any flower experts to watch my video, please do let me know. But as we come in here, so we've got the crafting floor. So we're going to turn these 2 into dye. Just like you would in normal, so that gives us 4. And then we put these together. Boom! Light blue wool. Okay, then we need to make a sunbed. 6 bamboo, 3 on each side. And then that gives us a beach chair. How cool is that? And then we're going to go out here. And we're going to place it down here, nice in the sun. There we go. And you can sit in that and you can chill and have a look around and just relax and enjoy the misty, murky settings of my current Minecraft world. Oops, sorry for breathing at you there. Now, we also need to get a coconut. Now, there is coconuts up in this tree. I've got to try and find them, first of all. I'm slightly now regretting going... I need my sword. Recording in my conservatory because it's so bright that I can't actually see anything. So I can't actually see if there's any coconuts at the top of this tree here. But I'm sure there is. So we're going to use this spruce wood. Because we want to go to Tropicraft with no building materials at all. So we can make everything out of the new stuff. So our sword's number 8. There's not one there. Literally, I cannot see anything. part 2, I'll go to move. There's not one there. There's not one there. There's always coconuts. Oh, I think I heard one. Let's go and have a look. Did I get one? Do you know what? I'm going to have to move. I'll be back in one very quick sec. Okay, that's a lot better. And there is a coconut there. So we must pick up a coconut. We need coconut pieces. So we need to whack that down and use our sword to break it into little coconut pieces. We only actually need 1 of those, so So yeah, we can leave all that to rot away. So let's go back in our house to the crafting floor. Now, to make a pina colada, first of all, we need to make a bamboo cup. So there we are, empty bamboo mug, sorry. And then we place that in the inventory. Pineapple, coconut, and there we have a pina colada. Yeah, to excuse my singing voice. Now the next part, what I'm gonna do is just put everything in my inventory that I'm not taking with me. So we're not taking that, we're not taking that, 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 or that. We're not taking them. We need the pina colada, we need the fish, and then let's get a stack of iron and diamonds.
Okay, sorry I went a bit quiet there. My microphone was on my head, not by my mouth. Right, now to get to the Tropicraft world, what we need to do is sit in our chair and drink our pina colada. Now, we can only do that at sunset. Now, personally, I've had enough of this world now, because there is no way to return once you enter the Tropicraft world. So, back to too many items. You need to, it needs to be sunset, not sunrise. Here we go. So you sit in your chair at sunset. Oh, there's a baddie. And we drink our pina colada.